A Tempe church is being labeled a hate group tonight. Their anger targeted at a specific group wishing they were dead. ABC 15's Christopher Sine has an exclusive interview with their leader, who brought out the Bible to defend his church's values.
Do you hate homosexuals?
Absolutely.
That's Pastor Stephen Anderson, and this is his church in a Tempe strip mall, the Faithful Word Baptist Church. According to a report released by the Southern Poverty Law Center, is a hate group. Anderson didn't know about it. I showed him the article and he wasn't surprised or interested to read it.
Yeah, I can get the gist of it.
He admits he hates homosexuals and preaches it.
Do I hate? Absolutely. But am I just all about hate? No, I'm sure I'm a lot more about love than I am hate. So,
but you hate homosexuals, so then you're
able to hate group. I do hate homosexuals. Then if hating homosexuals makes our church a hate group, then that's what we are.
You don't mind being called the leader of a hate group?
No, I don't, because they called Jesus Beelzebub and crucified him and killed him. So I guess they're always going to hate Christians.
While defending his beliefs with the Bible in hand, Anderson says he wishes death upon homosexuals.
You believe that homosexuals should die?
Should I be a Baptist pastor if I don't believe what the Bible says? Would you really respect me as a Baptist pastor? If parts of this book offend the Southern Poverty Law Center, then they can just label this a hate book.
He says his church members are focusing on knocking on doors around the valley, attempting to recruit more followers. I asked him if he was promoting violence.
I've never promoted violence, and I've never laid hands on a soul in my life. I've never hurt anybody. It's just my opinions that are somehow deemed so dangerous.
In Tempe, Christopher Sine, ABC 15 News.